In the rapidly evolving world of electric vehicles, few names stir as much conversation in China as Xpeng Motors. Known for its daring designs and cutting-edge tech, the company has made bold strides in recent years. Now, with the launch of the Xpeng G7, it's not just aiming to keep up with rivals like Tesla and Xiaomi. It's looking to overtake them. A promising debut, the G7 arrives. On July 3, 2025, Xpeng officially introduced its latest model, the G7, to the Chinese market. Priced from 195,800 yuan, roughly $27,325, this five-seater electric crossover is positioned as a more affordable yet feature-rich alternative to the Tesla Model Y and the Xiaomi YU7. The excitement was palpable even before the first unit hit the streets. 10,000 pre-orders were secured in just 46 minutes after the official announcement. Design. The G7 is more than just another SUV. It's a visual representation of Xpeng's new design direction. Built on the brand's second-generation X-Face design language, the G7 features sleek and aerodynamic styling that balances elegance with aggression. Up front, twin LED daytime running lights are connected by a thin light strip, while the main headlights are neatly embedded into the lower bumper. The front grille is closed, typical of EVs, with minimalist trapezoidal intake adding subtle character. From the rear, the G7 continues its distinctive styling with a star ring, full-width taillight, and a sporty roof spoiler. Six elegant body colors are offered: dark gray, silver, white, black, beige, and green, catering to a wide range of preferences. Aerodynamics play a key role in EV efficiency, and Xpeng has worked to minimize drag with low belt line, hidden door handles, and a smooth silhouette. The resulting drag coefficient is 0.238 CD, which is slightly above Tesla Model Y's 0.230 CD, but still highly efficient. The Xpeng G7 is a mid-size crossover, measuring 4,892 millimeters long, 1,925 millimeters wide, and 1,655 millimeters tall, with a wheelbase of 2,890 millimeters, dimensions that offer substantial cabin and cargo space. The front trunk, holds 42 liters, while the main rear cargo area offers 819 liters, expandable to an impressive 2,277 liters with the rear seats folded. For context, that's enough to fit 37 20-inch suitcases. Beneath the trunk floor, an additional 120-liter compartment is available for smaller items. Performance and range. Quiet confidence. The G7 comes exclusively in a rear-wheel drive RWD configuration, powered by a single electric motor delivering 292 horsepower, 218 kilowatts. It accelerates from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 6.5 seconds and decelerates with confidence, stopping from 100 kilometers per hour in just 35.8 meters. Buyers can choose between two LFP battery packs: a 68.5 kilowatt-hour pack offering 602 kilometers of range, CLTC, an 80.8 kilowatt-hour pack offering up to 702 kilometers of range, CLTC. With 18-inch wheels, you'll get the highest efficiency, while 20-inch wheels reduce the range slightly to 577 to 677 kilometers. The G7 also supports 5C fast charging technology, allowing drivers to recharge 436 kilometers worth of range in just 10 minutes, a game changer for road trips. Energy consumption is rated at 10.8 kilowatt hours per 100 kilometers, and for camping or emergency needs, the G7 supports V2L vehicle to load, output up to 6 kilowatts. Driving dynamics, AI-powered comfort. Beneath its sleek shell, the Xpeng G7 houses a smart, comfort-oriented chassis. An onboard AI suspension system analyzes road conditions ahead and adapts in real time with a reaction time of just 200 milliseconds. According to Xpeng, the ride comfort surpasses both the Tesla Model Y and the Mercedes-Benz GLE, a bold claim supported by early test results and user feedback. Interior. Step inside the G7, and you're immediately immersed in a tech-forward cabin. The center console is clean and button-free, dominated by a 15.6-inch floating touchscreen powered by Qualcomm's Snapdragon 8295 chip. The traditional instrument cluster has been replaced by a futuristic 87-inch AR-HUD co-developed with Huawei, offering augmented navigation, dynamic lane prompts, and more. The cabin exudes luxury and practicality. Highlights include 7.1.4 surround sound system with 20 speakers, dual 50W wireless phone charging pads, 9-inch streaming rearview mirror, password-protected glove box, 5.9L, deep center console storage, 10.1L, 39 total storage spaces. All four seats support heating, ventilation, and massage, and the cabin is illuminated by 256 color ambient lighting under a panoramic sunroof. Passengers can choose from four elegant interior color options: blue, light gray, orange, and dark gray. Xpeng has even paid attention to ergonomics, offering more headroom, shoulder space, and hip room than the Tesla Model Y, thanks to its larger footprint. Rear passengers enjoy luxury too, with an 8-inch touchscreen, a folding table for the right seat, and even a wireless charging pad with cooling inside the armrest. The materials? A blend of real wood, brushed metal, premium leather, and a microfiber headliner. Tech and autonomy, the brain behind the beauty. One of the G7's crown jewels is its XNGP driving assistance system. In the Ultra trim, it runs on 3 in-house Turing AI chips, delivering 2,250 TOPS of computing power, supporting L3 autonomy and online learning. Entry-level trims use dual NVIDIA Orin X chips for 508 TOPS. The Ultra trim's L3 driving mode will be activated via OTA update in December 2025, bringing enhanced autonomy, better adaptive cruise control, and language vision-based decision-making. The G7 is equipped with 11 cameras and 3mm wave radars, ensuring high-performance recognition and safety. In AEB automatic emergency braking tests, the G7 successfully avoided collisions at speeds up to 130 km per hour, including complex nighttime and tunnel scenarios. Safety. Safety is no afterthought. The Xpeng G7 meets CNCP's 2024 5-star standards. Its body boasts torsional rigidity of 41,600 Nm per day, and the battery is protected by 1,500 MPa ultra-high-strength steel casing, one of the highest grades used in any EV on the market today. Pricing, disrupting the segment. Despite all this tech, space, and performance, the G7 remains aggressively priced. G7 Max, 602 kilometers, 195,800 yuan, $27,325. G7 Max, 702 kilometers, 205,800 yuan, $28,720. G7 Ultra, 702 kilometers full spec, 225,800 yuan, $31,510. Early buyers of the Ultra trim also receive free Nappa leather and power door handles as part of an exclusive launch package valid until July 31st. When comparing tech, space, and pricing, the Xpeng G7 clearly punches above its weight. While it doesn't carry the international prestige of Tesla, yet it's arguably offering more car for less money, and that's a powerful value proposition. Final thoughts. A quiet contender with loud potential. The Xpeng G7 isn't just another electric SUV. It's a smart, spacious, and forward-thinking vehicle that represents the next wave of Chinese EV innovation. With its advanced tech suite, elegant design, impressive range, and strong pricing, the G7 positions itself as a serious contender not just in China, but potentially on the global stage. Whether you're an EV enthusiast, a tech lover, or a family driver looking for practicality without compromise, the Xpeng G7 is one to watch in 2025.